looking through sunlight and shadows at this freshly stained wooden floor. Three crystal clear, ten-pane windows, whose light is being filtered by long limbs of an impressive willow tree. I laugh aloud. I want to scream, maybe even cry. Standing here in my 4x4 space, peering out at the beauty within and out. Seems I have stained myself into a corner, 72 hours before the stain was set properly. Visions tumble in my mind, many sweat hours prepping, sanding, and cleaning. It all comes down to this. To leap, walk softly across, or wait. These will not be footprints in the sand. No mighty ocean will wash the prints away. Could it turn out to look artistic, or point more in favor of flaw? Tick-tock, the hours slowly pass away. A blemish, a fault, imperfection, a coincidence? I find myself at this time to ponder.